Speedway for the fourth round of the Australian Solo Speedway Championship. Watchers by courtesy of Melly Berry.
And Jamin Ritting, and those on 5 points, Ryan Douglas, Brady Cook,
and then the rain.
Thank you.
think that's Sedgman right behind you. Yes, it is. That's the Mermaid Boy.
Up. And a message coming back to the pits, maybe to get the other bike ready to go. That's when mechanics do a fair bit of sprinting. Jamin looks okay.
Jamin! Come on, Jamin!
We got this, mate!
Yeah, be faster off the gate next time.
So our track crew clearing the Lidzi machine.
Thank you.
was last pick. Oh, you didn't get last pick. Yeah, so they pick before you, I guess that's how it works.
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter for you, because you are over you.
Wait, we'll be cheering you.
I need a few of Adelaide.
No, I don't blame you. I wouldn't want to hang out with us either.
Apple.
Sorry.
Apple.
Round four. First choice of gate goes to Brady Kurtz. Second choice to Rowan Tungate. Third, and Shrewd with the white one. So we've got Brady Kurtz in red, and Shrewd in white, and Jack Holder in yellow.
You got enough energy to hold this. Warren Monson Memorial Meeting.
I love you, Freeman.
Please come and join the Clubman Monson family in part from this area.
Hey, Freaky, get on up. Freaky, mate, get on.